Along the Milky Way, I stopped off at the North Pole, spend a holiday.
Hey, group, hang in there. The conclusion of our exciting action thriller Stone Cold is only minutes away.
Okay, right now, though, we'd like to take just 1 minute to give our condolences to the family of Casey Coleman. We worked with Casey here at Channel 8 for several years. He was quite a guy, and he had a very quick wit. He liked to make people laugh, and because of that, he did several skits with us, and he did a very good job in the skits. He didn't care what role we gave him. He enjoyed doing skits with us, and we enjoyed his company on and off the camera.
Now, Casey was a great sports reporter. He knew so much about sports and people in sports. It was amazing. We will all miss Casey Coleman.
Okay, what a courageous man. Okay, right now he's probably saying, that's enough, get on with the show. So we will. Okay, the conclusion of Stone Cold after this next skit, picked out especially for you by our crack editor, Terry Trakas. Show us what you got, Terrence.
Terry? Our camera crews have been busy all week scouring the viewing area in search of new and different amateur talent. And they have come up with a gentleman that has performed in front of the late, great Woody Herman, just waiting to give his chance in our new Talent Time Spotlight. So without further ado, let's see who they've uncovered this week. And what is your name, sir?
Sam Phillips.
And where are you from?
Cleveland, Ohio.
And what are you going to do for us tonight?
Play drums on my hands.
Ladies and gentlemen, here's Sam Phillips.
Framed!
Oh, yeah, another gallant loser. Don't give up. Maybe Superhost could use you. Right now, here's Chuck to tell you how to enter our contest.
Thank you, John. Now, if you or anyone you know would like to be on New Talent Time, here's all you have to do. Send us a card or letter with your name and address and tell it exactly what it is that you do and send that card to New Talent Time, care of Big Chuck and Little John Show, 5800 South Marginal Road, Cleveland, Ohio, 44103.